Alright. Now we can actually continue. No more dead ends. We can just keep, well, kind of. I think one of the stages leads to a dead end. It's coming up after a bit that we have to go through another stage to get to, but we can go back to the Enchanted Earth and actually do this stage. Frogs, leave me alone. Best to save one of the frogs as much as possible, I guess. Or not. Hammer them! Or not. Whatever. Oh god. There's no point in killing them because they don't have souls. They don't have the intercept souls anyways. Keep out, this gate leads to the Tomb of the Shadow Demons. Guess where we get to go. Oh, yeah, I can't go over there because there's Shadow Demon shit over there. Giant magpie, the dragon bird sits upon its hoard of soul and treasures. High above the trees, you'll find a nest. Those eggs are worth their weight in gold.
Leave me alone!
I can heal myself down there at that spot later. Ah, jeez, they can hit me from all the way over here. Tomb. Which you can do this on without the shadow artifact, but you can't actually do anything beyond that. You'd be able to go over here, but you wouldn't be able to do anything over here. Oh, that fucks a bit annoying. Fuck you.
None shall enter. The shadow demons are entombed within, separated from the world of goodness and light until the earth cracks open. No one, not even the Dark Lord Zarak, can release them without the shadow artifact. Leave now, or share their doom.
Yeah. All you'd be able to do is just go out the exit and just leave this place without the shadow artifact, so... Sir Dan, you must take the Shadow Demon Talisman. It is an unholy relic, but it will allow you to progress through the Shadow Demon territory. Basically that laser that we saw earlier.
What have you done? Once again, the shadow demons are wreaking havoc across the land, and it's all thanks to you. The single most destructive and wretched creatures in the history of the world, and you've given them an early parole. They will be heading for the ruins of King Peregrine's castle. Galamir is doomed.
Now we got these things to deal with. I want to make sure to keep my sword nice and enchanted. Pick up some more. Search for the shadow demons. The frogs are gonna look hot now too. So if we want our talisman, I gotta do that. They hit really hard too. As if that wasn't obvious already. Thank you.
asshole every...
Yeah. They like to throw that shit around. Oh, God! Okay, I wasn't ready for that. Oh, come on, stay still. So the game gives you a fountain right afterwards because it knows how bullshit that fight can be. It totally sucks if you haven't been, if you tried to do a run without getting any chalices whatsoever, because then you're just stuck with the throwing knives. If you run out of those, well, sucks to be you. I imagine that the game will either drop some of those or something, since the thing with the stained glass demon gave me a copper shield, which I never knew that it actually did that. Okay, I want to change the camera behind me, but okay. Yeah, geez, I'm back to normal. Yeah. It's still a while before I get the magic sword, which is basically like having a full, an infinite, basically broadsword at full magic at all times. It's great.
10,000 courses for this guy. I bet money you'll be back pushing all daisies by now. Hey, I have something here for you. You like it very much? You want?
Cash. I don't remember how many chalices you need before you get the magic sword. I want that. It just makes all the enemies die so fast. This is what I thought it was next, damn it. Fools of the Ancient Dead. this stage, oh boy.
Cold and dark and reeking of death. We remember an ancient battle fought here between the forces of good and the dark armies of Zarak. Now the marshes are full of the restless dead.
Weapons are useless against heavy armor of the knights. Don't let them shove you into the swamp. The mud will never come out. Sword out for right now. Typically what we'll be using is the hammer. Well, might as well talk to this guy first.
Greetings, stranger. I am the boatman. It is I who ferry lost souls on their final journey to the land of the dead. But oh, have we not met before? Sir Daniel Fortescue! Don't you too? Thanks to Zarok's meddling, I'm up to my eye sockets in lost souls who've woken from the eternal sleep. Business hasn't been this brisk since before they invented sanitation. Look, if you help me to gather up a boatload of 8 lost souls and bring them here, I'll drop you off at the sunken town of Melamede. How's that sound?
Right. So there's our objective for the stage. This place has a lot. So, basically to kill these guys, you have to knock them to the mud, which Hammer does a fantastic job of doing that. As you can just see. Some of the knights, on the other hand, you can kill just by slashing at them and such, but yeah. Restock on these. No, there's a good chance I might not ever use a single ranged item for the rest of the game. There's not very many ranged battles after that last one. And at the very least, nothing that the axe can't handle. Always has some nasty jumps with, you know, this whole slump, so it needs to kill us, you know, kind of fun, right? Just by itself. A little wary about hitting those. I know one of them. I'm not sure if it's this stage, but there is a stage where they insta kill you. Well, not insta kill you, but they will knock you back instead. Possibly do a fuck ton of damage. Bridges disappear as soon as you collect that soul over there. Ignore that one for a few moments. Go over here instead. Yeah, there's some of the knights. Right, scared me. I was trying to remember which one was attacking him. Was he using the stun attack this whole time? This guy's like popping up whenever you collect stuff around here. Now we gotta make. Oh, okay, I guess we can go this way. Maybe I never noticed that. That was me, that awkward jumping had a bad tendency of falling in. Getting really angry. You know, stuff like that. Stuff like that. I knew that was gonna happen. I wanted to try doing a dashing jump. Nope. Really hard to judge the distance with that type, with this camera. Oh my god. This is why I hate this stage. This is like one of the worst stages in the game. Specifically because of this. Oh my god. I'm definitely gonna get a game over from this, aren't I? Because these jumps are such a pain in the ass to make. Fuck! Oh, I hate this stage. Like, I'm going to emphasize, I absolutely hate this stage. Oh, fuck! Okay, now I have to wait for this guy to pass by because he's just gonna bump me right off. Seriously, this stage is hard because of the bullshit jumps. Ha ha ha! I'm over here first. See all that treasure and shit over there. I don't want to go over there. Like, no. Chalice isn't even over there. I'm gonna take a quick look, but no. Oh no, there's a bottle over there. Try to avoid driving so far right now. Because those are going to cause more problems than they're worth. For now. Because I think my bridge has disappeared. I can't have that. Clear out everything else first. One of the ways you can tell where the chalice is. Your soul's always going to where the damn chalice is. Like that. easy way of figuring out where it is. Okay, that was not as bad. Cool. Come on, just fall in. Because I had to kill all of these guys to actually make progress. Are showing up around this part. Ghosts? No? Okay. There's like floating ghosts. Maybe I'm thinking something else. Or they just haven't shown up over here yet. I don't know. All the helmets as I find them. Because this makes the stage considerably easier. With less terrible jumps. I was gonna say that I'm not gonna get a bunch of terrible jumps later, but you know. this. Okay, yeah, there's the ghost. I see him over there. Yeah, okay. Yeah, they start popping up after you collect all the guys, I guess. Stay still. Do not don't fly over there. I mean, I had to go back over there for the chalice, but dude, not cool. Back over here. Attack me. It would be more preferable for me than having to jump up there constantly. Are you fucking kidding me? Just ignoring me? Oh, hello. Dude, what the fuck? Stop making this stage take so much longer than it needs to. 97. Ugh. These guys are just being assholes. I see that now. I don't even think they attack you. Or maybe they do. There they go. Yeah, they're just being assholes. Because they know that I have to come back over here and get the chalice. These jumps make me paranoid because the option is to do this stage again. I don't want to do this stage again. I need to get to the end of the stage alive. This stage probably has like some of the hardest jumps in the game, to be honest. Okay, cool, cool. I don't even care about filling my life back up. I can do that in the next stage. If it means spending less time in this stage. Oh, right. I didn't refill all this stuff because I died. Might as well. Whatever, I don't care about you guys. I got my chalice.
Greetings, strength.
I heard this.
Look it.
I had to do this spot to reset his dialogue. talk to me. Come on. I grabbed all the guys before. Why? Oh. Duh, you used them. Right. Damn it.
How gracious of you. Needs to change to meet a polite young skeleton after dealing with those filthy zombie types. Hop aboard.
Whew. That could have been really bad. Oh, I forgot you had to give it to him. I thought I just had to trigger dialogue. I'm too used to modern games doing shit like that. Okay, this side? Or the other side? Oh, this side. Magic Sword Man!
All right, Dan Man. How you doing? Alden, have you got yourself a magic sword? Daniel Man, you can't go into battle against an army of undead without a magic sword. Here, take mine. You'll never have to sharpen another blade, or my name's not Dirk Steadfast. It's not enough just to have a magic shield, you know, no matter what that soft ticky stern card says. Good lad. Why, I'd sooner go into battle holding a tea tray than carry that weedy Gale's shield of his.
Yeah, magic sword. Now we don't need to use the other... pretty much don't need to use a bunch of the other weapons at this point. I mean, I pretty much already went through the shit that I would need the shield for. Not hammer for. This will cut up most enemies pretty nicely.